Hello, my name is Jerzy Walochan. I'm an acting head of the anatomy department of Jagiellonian University of Krakow. Since several Malaysian students came to us to study, why would I suggest to select Krakow, if possible, certainly? We are organizing exams in Kuala Lumpur, and many candidates want to study medicine. I think this is a brilliant idea, and coming to Krakow allows you to get the most valuable knowledge on it. Our university is for now 645 years old, and long traditions in teaching medicine established in Europe bring us lots of important inventions, bring us lots of new information, new courses, new everything is generally designed to study medicine, to allow the students to get their knowledge the best. I think that Malaysian students, which are kind of perfect, should select Poland because we are doing our best to teach you medicine, which is a very special branch of life. It is certainly an egalitarian profession, but we would like to invite you here since we treat you as perfect students. Malaysian students really study well and they are doing their best. For instance, this year, two Malaysian students together in together with the Norwegian one, the first place in a competition between nine Polish universities in anatomy. So I think this is generally the proof that they are excellent students. Nevertheless, the results, Krakow is also a beautiful city just to visit it, just to see. Certainly it's a completely different culture from Malaysia. However, we are open to new members of our school community.
Welcome to Krakow. Today I'm going to show you the building behind me. Well, it is the place where we have our lectures and sometimes exams. Come on, I will show you the building.
Join me in the middle of ecstasy. trams right now, so you can take a look at how the trams look like here. Me, Cupid, and Ivy live like half an hour from our school, so every day we take the trams, and it's really easy. You get a tram pass that you renew every month, and yeah, you can take as many trams as you want. And don't forget to validate your ticket if you don't have a tram pass.
This is Monaga City Center. This is the largest shopping mall in Eastern Europe.
Tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. A feeling. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night.
Hey, I'm Carissa, and I'm your senior from second year, and we're at the Old Town Square. And yeah, you can look around and see what we have here. A bunch of people out having fun. It's really good weather today. Yep, and that is the St. Mary's Church, one of the largest ones in Krakow. You can actually go inside and have a look inside. And there's a nice statue here of Adam Mickiewicza. I think he's a poet, I think so. So yeah, this is one of the places that you'll always be when you're in Krakow. Yeah. Right now we're at the spring market, and yeah, you can see that they have all these Polish souvenirs. Really cool here. Poland is known for producing amber, earth, like a lot of pottery that you can get here. Yep, the spring market they have. During the winter, there's a Christmas market, and then there's the spring market, summer market. It's really interesting.
Hi, so now we are in Weber Hill, which is one of the most famous tourist attractions in Krakow.
Yeah, it consists of the Weber Cathedral and the Royal Castle.
So now let's check it out.
We are now outside the Weber Cathedral.
This is where the Polish kings, the national heroes, Bishop and the late president were buried.
By the side of the Wisła River, which is one of the longest rivers in Poland, it is originating from the south of Poland and is flowing to the north. It passes through several cities like Krakow, Warsaw, and Gdansk.
And it is a very nice site for recreational activities. That's all. Bye!
Welcome to Krakow.
Selamat datang Krakow.